identifying me as a male.
And you're interrogating
questions. We're not interrogating. She assumes what I identify as. She assumes what I identify as.
He gets interrogated, you know.
Gender by saying she. You just assumed their gender by
I did, because that's
a,
I think that's a female.
So,
I was
you
just,
think it is, yeah. But you don't fucking know.
Well, you have a vagina.
Dude,
oh my god, I have...
She just fucking stood up and just straight up pulled her pussy out. Just in the middle of the fucking restaurant, dude. Oh my god. Dude.
It was hairy as fuck. It was so hairy, dude.
What is wrong with this? What is wrong?